Make fun of, this is a super common phrase that we use in English. Make fun of just means you make a joke about something. Maybe you're ridiculing someone. Maybe you're insulting them a little bit. This phrase can be both kind of positive and lighthearted, or it can be a little bit mean. If little kids are making fun of other people, usually they're just trying to be really mean and they're trying to insult them. Maybe they make their friend cry. But when friends, maybe older people, when friends make fun of each other, maybe they're just like really good friends and they're just poking fun at each other, something like that.
All right. Back in the day when I was in the States, I had a friend who was teasing me. I said, "Hey, stop making fun of me." But he said, "No, I'm just teasing you." What do you mean by tease in this context?
Yeah, teasing is extremely similar to making fun of someone. Again, it can be kind of lighthearted and positive, but if they keep teasing you in something that maybe you're really insecure about, maybe it's not something that you think is that funny, right? If they keep teasing you about something, like, "Hey, stop teasing me," right? But if they say, "Oh, I'm just teasing you," that means like, "Oh, don't take it seriously. I'm not trying to really insult you."
Right. Any final words?
If you keep studying English really hard with us over here at Look Look, nobody will ever make fun of your English again. You just gotta keep studying real hard and you guys will be fluent in no time.
Look Look English.
자, 오늘 준비한 표현은 바로 make fun of라는 표현입니다. Make fun of, 무슨 말일까요? Make fun of라는 것은 말 그대로 어때요? 상대방을 fun, 놀리는 겁니다. 그쵸? 상당히 많이 사용하는 표현인데요. Hey, dude, stop making fun of me. 이 표현 같은 경우는요, 사실 가볍게 그냥 친구들 사이에 농담할 때도 사용할 수 있는 표현이에요. Hey, he's making fun of me all the time. 그냥 가볍게 그냥 light-heartedly라고 하는 약간 가볍게 이렇게 하는 것도 사용이 가능하고요.
Don't make fun of me. Don't make fun of me.
근데 실제로 정말 누가 나를 많이 놀리고 있어요. 정말 짜증나 죽겠어요. 그때 얼굴 표정 진지하게 하면서 Hey, dude, stop making fun of me. Okay? I'm not happy with that, right?
You stop making fun of me for being a nurse. You stop making fun of me for being a nurse. You stop making fun of me for being a nurse.
이렇게 말할 수 있다라는 거죠, 그쵸? Stop making fun of me. 자, 그 다음에 자, stop teasing이라는 표현도 거의 비슷한 표현이라고 생각하시면 됩니다, 그쵸? Hey, don't tease me. Stop teasing me. 이 표현 같은 경우도요, make fun of하고 거의 동의어라고 생각하시면 될 것 같습니다.
Stop teasing me. Stop teasing me. Stop teasing me.
What?
Yes, Mr. Campbell?
We don't make fun of each other's wives here. Understood? What?
Yes, Mr. Campbell?
We don't make fun of each other's wives here. Understood? What?
Yes, Mr. Campbell?
We don't make fun of each other's wives here. Understood? What?
Yes, Mr. Campbell?
We don't make fun of each other's wives here. Understood? What?
Yes, Mr. Campbell?
We don't make fun of each other's wives here. Understood?
And I kind of had a miserable day at school because, you know, the kids make fun of you, you're an immigrant, you're poor. And I kind of had a miserable day at school because, you know, the kids make fun of you, you're an immigrant, you're poor. And I kind of had a miserable day at school because, you know, the kids make fun of you, you're an immigrant, you're poor. And I kind of had a miserable day at school because, you know, the kids make fun of you, you're an immigrant, you're poor. And I kind of had a miserable day at school because, you know, the kids make fun of you, you're an immigrant, you're poor.
Augie, you're supposed to knock. I'm serious this time. Hey, did someone make fun of it? Augie, you're supposed to knock. I'm serious this time. Hey, did someone make fun of it? Augie, you're supposed to knock. I'm serious this time. Hey, did someone make fun of it? Augie, you're supposed to knock. I'm serious this time. Hey, did someone make fun of it?
자, 여러분들 영어 공부 저희와 같이 열심히 꾸준하게 해주시면요. 그러면요. 다른 사람들이 여러분들의 영어를 가지고 make fun of 하지 않겠죠? 자, 여하튼 꾸준함이 중요합니다. 지속적으로 해주는 게 중요해요. 오늘 표현 make fun of, 그 다음 tease라는 표현도 같이 기억하고 넘어가세요. 그럼 다음 시간에 뵙도록 하겠습니다. See you guys next time. Take care. Bye bye.